Melbourne runs you hard on Carl Rabbit. The score between Chinese Taipei and Japan 0-0. We go to the top of the fifth inning here on ESPN2. And for that, we'll take a look at Dairy Queen's ridiculous play of the day.
I don't think there's just one, there's a few in this game. And it starts off with Keo at first, deflected into Montegi, and get back to his feet, completing the play at first base. And then Lin, ranging far to his right, and Shin cover at first base, and just barely get the runner at first. And then finally, Shin on the hill, protecting himself with the Green Lantern glove, with the superpowers, making a play.
Everyone's in the mood to move around a little bit. It's an intense game. 0-0, you wonder if it's going to be a mistake by a pitcher or just a good hitter making contact on a good pitch. One run could very well be the difference. Measuring the size of the helmet, I think. Jake Cox.
Ooh, making sure it's his or not.
Yeah. This is the magic one. Oh. Who was actually hitting?